Hello and good morning, everyone. My name is Angie Mertens, and on behalf of Slow Money Northern California, I am so honored to welcome you all to Food Funded 2021 Community Investment and Market Traction and the Investor Fair. Thank you all for joining us. Today, we have a packed program for you with some very inspiring and action-oriented discussions, as well as lots of kick-ass speakers. Keep in mind, this is not one of your regular Zoom meetings where you just tune in and then zone out. No. After the first panel discussions and also after the entrepreneur presentations, we will get a chance to break into smaller rooms to connect and also interact with the speakers. I have now the honor to introduce my dear friend and colleague, Priyanka Khole, who is also part of Slow Money's leadership group. Priyanka is today's audience ally. And each time you see Priyanka on screen, you just know something interactive is going to happen and that you're in for a treat. Priyanka, any words from you?
Hello, everyone. As Angie mentioned, I'm super excited that we could all join us together, and we look forward to a very interactive afternoon with our wonderful speakers, community, and our entrepreneurs. So, Angie, take it away.
Absolutely. So, thanks first of all, Priyanka. And, you know, people always ask, what is slow money? So slow money is all about moving capital into the local food system. We must bring back money down to earth. Getting invested in sustainable food and regenerative agriculture, it's both a model and also a nonprofit organization. 10 years ago, we started convening the community of entrepreneurs, investors, and change makers to catalyze the flow of funding. We have been convening Food Funded to celebrate the new generation of entrepreneurs, consumers, and investors who are showing the way from making a killing to making a living. Quick updates, many of the entrepreneurs that you have met a couple of months ago at Food Funded Jedi and Climate are now in the funding process. So success has been created for them and they're embedded in a community of support and collaboration. Today, you will be meeting these amazing food entrepreneurs that you're seeing right now, all focusing on Climate and Jedi with an eye on market traction. Now it's time for the community to step up even more and make investments. And that's why we're hosting Food Funded Community Investment and Market Traction today. Thanks for being with us. And before we dive into our very first session today, I want to express my deep gratitude to all of our partners, supporters on behalf of the whole Slow Money team. A special shout outs to our friends at Whole Foods, Whipstitch Capital, Beat PM, and Social Venture Circle for the close collaboration and support over the years. Thank you also to all the speakers and partners that make Food Funded happen. Also, a very, very special shout out to each of our Food Funded advisors that you can see here. Your insights in shaping the program, your support and collaboration contributes to making Food Funded a true community event. So how can you get involved with our Food Funded community? Well, there are three ways. First of all, we encourage all of the entrepreneurs here in the audience to apply if they want to be reviewed to present at a future Food Funded event. Go to Food Funded, you have a little button where to apply. It's very, very simple and easy. The second one is if there are individuals in the audience that want to do investment as a team sport, we have the Soil Investor Group, which can also be found on our website. Sign up, join some of the soil meetings. And then the last one, I would say join our next event, which is basically the Holiday Mixer on December 6th. And as you all know, it's all about community, connection. So let's get Food Funded.